Hey everyone, it's Stephanie here today. Today I am going to be doing the what's in my purse tag. Alyssa decided to do it, so I'm going to upload one and she'll upload her own. Today I'm just going to go ahead and get started. So I've got the Kate Spade. It is the Cameron Street Candace satchel. It's just black. It's got the little gold detailing. It's kind of big. And then it also comes with the crossbody strap that you can just hook onto it right in here. I really like it. It's a little bit bigger than my other one, but that's fine. You know, girls always need big purses, so I'm just gonna go ahead and get started. First things first, who doesn't have a wallet? So I'm not gonna open this, but I just have a wallet. I also keep my card holder because sometimes I'm going somewhere where I don't want to carry a big wallet or a big purse, so I'll just put like my ID, some cash, and like my debit card so I can just carry this. And it's easy, I don't have to keep track of anything. What's next? I've got some, I believe these are my sunglasses. Yes, these are my prescription sunglasses. I do want some new ones, but they'll do for now. Not my fave. And then I've got spare key. I've got my other spare car key. Lip gloss. I've got a million random lip glosses and chapsticks in here. So this one is the Buxom in white Russian. This is my favorite. Some hand sanitizer. Cucumber melon. Smells good. Always need this. There's germs everywhere. And then I've just got some body butter. You always need lotion. I hate when I like am in public and I use the restroom and I wash my hands and then your hands are dry because the soap is so bad. Like, that's awful. And then I've got two more lip products. This one is the Too Faced Melted Latex. Just the clear one because I always like a glossy lip. I prefer glossy over matte, so I always just keep a clear one. This one is called Girl on Top. And then I've got a lip liner because my lips don't really have a natural color to them around the sides. So I always use this. This one is the ColourPop Curvy. That's what that looks like. It's been used a lot. I need to sharpen it. What else? Oh, this is some chapstick. This I actually just got in my Allure monthly beauty box. This is the Skin Fix Natural Minty Mint Lip Repair Balm. It's got 40% coconut oil. I really like this. I'm weird about lip balms because most of them are like just waxy and they just put a film, but I really like this one. I've got a pen. And another chapstick. This is the Jack Black. Oh, this is my girlfriend's. I stole it. Oh well. Jack Black Intense Therapy Lip Balm. It's the Shea Butter and Vitamin E with SPF. I like to use this when I go tanning because it has the SPF on it. Well, in it. What else? Oh, a knife because it's dangerous out here. It's cute. My sister got it for me for Christmas. It's like a little, looks like a little key. You can actually use it as a keychain too, but I feel like that'd be too hard to grab, so like that. And then the knife is right there. Kind of dangerous, but gotta keep myself safe. What else? Oh, the pocket. There's a zipper in here. So this is what it looks like. Just spacious like that, and then there's a zipper pocket right here, and on this side there's like two pockets. You can see that on the zipper. Well, in the zipper I just have half of a compact mirror. The other side I think broke, but gotta keep the other half. Just some hair ties because you always need a hair tie. Some glasses cleaner because I normally wear glasses and everybody who wears glasses know they're always dirty. You always need to clean them. or else it'll drive you crazy. And then I've just got my checks, so just in case I need to write a check, it's mostly for bills, but yeah, that's about it. I don't really keep a whole lot in there. I don't really need much, just the essential women things, but that's all. So that was what's in my purse tag. I really like my purse. I actually just switched out from my other Kate Spade one. So yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Alyssa's will be coming up also. I'll be uploading today, and then she will be uploading later this week hers. Yeah, like, comment, subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you in our next video. Bye.